it's Fiona from Twinkl. Today we're going to have a look at this resource.
Our winter outdoor learning activity sheet is packed with ideas on how to get the most out of a winter walk. From learning opportunities, craft ideas, science experiments, and mindful opportunities. As you wrap up warm and head out on a winter's walk, you could turn it into a scavenger hunt. How many of these items can children find? You could print out this list from the Twinkl website, or think of your own. What things do children expect to see on their winter walk? Did they see anything that surprised them? If you notice any snow or ice on your walk, this could be a great prompt to carry out an ice-themed science experiment at home. Try this sticky ice experiment. Add salt to some ice and string and watch it stick. If you manage to gather any loose natural materials, you could bring them home to carry out some arts and crafts. You could try decorating a pine cone with pom-poms. This activity is great as you don't even need any glue. Simply push the pom-poms into the gaps in the pine cone. Add some string for a hanging decoration. You could even pop it on your Christmas tree if it's still up.
I hope you find that helpful. See you next time.